An auto receptionist is essentially a phone answering robot directing incoming calls to the right places. In the Zoom web portal, along the left navigation under admin, click to expand phone system management and click auto receptionist. In this video, I'm configuring this auto receptionist for a flower shop called Blossom. During the initial setup of Zoom Phone, a main auto receptionist was automatically created. Click on the name to visit the auto receptionist's profile page. To make things easy to identify, I'll rename this auto receptionist Blossom Main Line, since this is the primary phone number for the company. For now, let's continue with customizing the profile of this auto receptionist before moving on to policies and voicemail. Every auto receptionist is tied to a specific site. Since this auto receptionist was created with the site, it can't be remapped to a different site, so this option is grayed out. An extension number has already been assigned to this auto receptionist, but of course, it can be modified at any time. The phone number assigned to this auto receptionist is listed, but you can add up to 10 additional standard and toll-free numbers as needed. After selecting a time zone, you can select an audio prompt language. This sets the language spoken and delivery style if you happen to use the default audio prompts for this auto receptionist. Jumping back briefly, you do have the ability to assign this auto receptionist to a department and cost center. More information around these fields can be found in the Zoom Support Center. We've now reached the three sections related to how calls are handled during business hours, outside of business hours, or during holidays. With business hours set from 9 to 6 Monday through Friday, I'll select a greeting prompt for callers to hear.
Thank you for calling Blossom Floral Shop.
From here, we'll build out a multi-level auto receptionist with an interactive voice response system, or IVR, where callers can choose where they are directed. Here's an overview of what we are building. Our auto receptionist will send callers in four different directions. One option directs callers to a secondary auto receptionist with a specific message. The second is to a call queue. The third is directly to a general manager. And finally, the last option is to speak to the office receptionist. With everything mapped out, let's configure the IVR. The majority of calls this company receives are customers seeking to know where the business is located and the business hours. So we will make a recording of this information and play it for callers who press 1 by using another auto receptionist. With a dash of video magic, I will quickly create the new additional auto receptionist, leave the business hours set to 24/7, upload the greeting prompt with the address and hours.
Blossom Floral Shop, located at 123 Main Street in Denver, Colorado, is open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Then create an IVR with two basic options.
To hear the address and business hours again, press 1. To return to the main menu, press 0.
Should the customer not press anything, the call will just disconnect. Let's return back to the primary auto receptionist, assign our address and hours option, and continue to build out the IVR. When 2 is pressed, calls will enter a previously configured call queue where it will ring all three people in the sales department simultaneously. When the number 3 is pressed, calls will be directed toward the general manager. Finally, when a 0 is pressed or the caller does not press a key at all, the caller will be directed to the office receptionist. With everything mapped out, I can record and upload the audio prompt outlining these options. Here is what an incoming call will experience with this auto receptionist.
Thank you for calling Blossom Floral Shop. If you know your party's extension, you can dial that at any time. For our store location and hours, press 1. For the sales department, press 2. For the general manager, press 3. For all other inquiries, press 0.
Let's navigate back to see the IVR we just created in summary form. It is highly recommended that you test out each option of your IVR to make sure callers reach their desired destination. Should a caller reach the auto receptionist outside of business hours, Zoom gives you the flexibility to build another IVR tree of options, ask the caller to leave a voicemail, and more. Be aware that if your auto receptionist is set to receive calls 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, you won't see the closed hours section. Additionally, you can customize special greetings and call options to play while observing a holiday. Lastly, you can decide where recorded voicemails and calls are stored geographically. Back at the top, you can explore the two additional subsections for this auto receptionist. Under policy, you can configure specific settings such as who should have access to the voicemails left by callers, who can send SMS messages from the number associated with this auto receptionist, and more. Under voicemail, you can browse through the voicemail history and find a specific message. With their new auto receptionist configured, the Blossom Floral Shop is ready for when business starts blooming.